After 3 years of ban, Pakistan has unblocked popular video sharing site YouTube. The Google-owned video sharing site was blocked in 2012 after it had refused to remove a video that Pakistan considered blasphemous. Pakistan's telecom authorities have settled for a local version of YouTube that allows the government to filter material it considers objectionable. Social media websites like YouTube and Facebook have faced periodic blocks in Pakistan over content that is deemed to be blasphemous.